The Middle Ages started in 1100 AD. Overlords and nobles were the ones who made the rules. Crusaders fought the Muslims over holy sites and icons. Nobles forced King John to seal the Magna Carta law. Mongols entered China during AD 1211. Kublai Khan was then the ruler of all. Marco Polo traveled there from Venice with his father. Then he wrote a book to tell about it all. The English went to war with France and fought them for a century. Joan of Arc fought bravely at the Battle of Orléans. The Black Death came to Europe and it killed a lot of people. The Frenchmen finally won the war in 1453. Knights and damsels, kings and queens, it's called the Middle Ages. Ooh, Delally.